So hi guys, and today I'm gonna make a video of Total Girl review. So here it is, and I hope you like it very much. And before I keep asking where I got this magazine, and I don't know if it's having there because I got this magazine at the Philippines. I'm a Filipino, so don't ask me if I'm Filipino or I'm in another country or something. And just if you want this, just find it in your country. Okay. So look at this. There's Taylor Swift. I love her. And there's like all you want for Christmas. And it's 100 pesos. So for all the Filipinos who are watching this, you can find in here like National or some craft store, okay? And there's the it's December 24 volume 8. Okay. So this is really cute. I love those three. Let's get inside. This is the SM Kids fashion. You cannot find this anywhere like some bazaar or something. Yeah. No. So this all the pouches, like bags, coin purses, cell phone cases, satchels, backpacks, wallets, belts. That is really cute. I want to order that. These are the bags, and yeah, I love this. She's so we have right here all the people that, yeah. And then here's, it's been black and like that. And this red by Taylor Swift. Oh, this is really cute. I think they're slipping. Yeah. And this gift. This is cute. This too. This is cute. All of that are cute. This is, yeah. Okay, so I'll tell you a story. Blush of the month. I was going to give my crush Christmas present, so I went to his house. He wasn't there. And I only saw his Lola. A few hours later, I went back again. He still wasn't there. Finally, his Lola asked me what I was doing there and why I kept coming back. I was tongue-tied. Suddenly, his mom came down and asked the same question. I felt so embarrassed and I left without saying a word. The next day, my crush was mad at me for coming to his house without any reason. Oops. So Lola is a grandmother for some mascara. And then here. One of many embarrassing moments when I was in grade 2. Out of the bathroom, I could see high school students laughing at me. Why? Because my skirt wasn't arranged properly and they could see my underwear. So I ran out the bathroom and I cried. This is really funny. I would really love this. I just want to buy some. During MAPI class, I was drawing my favorite character when suddenly my teacher was looking at me and told me to put my paper away. My classmates all stared at me. So embarrassing. But this is really, yeah. And then, what? Okay, that was. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, so in the back, so thank you guys for watching and I hope you like it. Bye toodles, all of you bear. Oh, bye toodles.